is your favorite Hashira and why?
Ooh. My favorite Hashira is it's Rengoku. Yeah. I just thought he was very cool, and he was always like, tasty, or umai. And I have always been a sucker for like fire, the flame element. Everyone's like, if I had like an elemental power from Avatar: The Last Airbender, you know, I would choose fire because I thought fire was always really cool and kind of edgy. So yeah, and then I also cried too at the end of Mugen Train. So Rengoku.
We all did.
I love him.
Set your heart ablaze.
Who was the best dressed Demon Slayer character?
Oh, wow. That is a good question. I think it's Tengen. Tengen Uzui. Mm. Definitely.
Tengen's got swag.
Yeah, for sure.
If you were a Hashira, what would your breathing technique be? Like, which one would you choose?
I think sound breathing would be very cool. I feel like that makes sense for me as a voice actor. I'd love to just scream at a building and watch it crumble. That would be pretty awesome.